My wife, at times, she seemed happy. Everyone thought we were really happy and an excellent couple with two beautiful children by then. However, we weren't talking as much anymore. We were not being as intimate as we used to be.
Heard about it on the
I
radio
was
station.
To the radio station. Come on, hearing other people's testimonies.
That day,
and you
that
just hand it over to God completely.
This radio station means the world to me.
The three of us would just sing that out at the top of our lungs in the car, just praising God for all that He brought us through.
We had been married for 10 years, and things were going great. We had two boys, we had a house. It wasn't until the economy started coming down that things started to get worse and worse, little by little bit. And we had to file for bankruptcy. Fights over money didn't stop there until it reached the point that we couldn't take it anymore. We decided to talk about divorce little by little bit. We contemplated that idea more and more. And we finally decided to do it. It was me that made the decision. And when I made up my mind to do it, it was a Friday morning. I got up. I remember getting ready to go to work. And I was determined to start the paperwork to get divorced. But right before I left the house, I was standing in front of that door when something told me, get on your knees and pray. And I did just that. I got on my knees and I remember asking God, God, please don't let me do something that I will regret. Please show me the way. Right after my prayer, I stood up and left the house, got in my car. My job was only about 10 minutes away from my house. And in that very short drive, I remember turning on the radio to WGTS and hearing this song, Lead Me.
Oh, I can hear her saying, Lead me with strong.
I was impressed so much. I felt hot. I felt a knot on my throat. I started to cry. It was just incredible how it was describing my life. It was talking about my wife. That song changed my life. I remember taking every single word of advice out of that song and putting it into practice. It turned things around immediately. I could see my wife starting to get happier. My boys enjoying to spend more time with me. We were able to repair my credit. We bought this wonderful house. My wife found employment. So I'm just so thankful that that day, that morning, I decided to turn on the radio to WGTS, and God was able to speak through that radio station right into my heart, and it made a whole lot of difference. So if you're thinking of giving up, please don't give up. Please get on your knees and pray and be willing to listen and fight for your marriage, fight for your children, and show them that you want to give them everything you have, because that's what God wants you to do.
Father, give me the